When he arrived, he was told to push them under the chute. This was like a tunnel made of steel girders. On top of it stood some queer-looking trucks.